America's present need is not heroic, but degree. Not awesome, but normal. Not revolution, but restoration. Not agitation, but adjustment.